Hello and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. Oh, yeah. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds worth of sweep time. There you go. But right now, I'm going to give someone a chance to win 10 extra seconds and maybe a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. Put them in the toaster. That's how it starts. For a jam-filled... Shelly.
Pop-Tarts?
That's it. Okay, good for you, Shelly. 10 seconds right off the bat. There you go. Now, Joey, since Shelly got the Pop-Tarts right, she gets the 10 seconds. And we're going to give you a chance right now to pick up 50 extra dollars in what we call our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out into the market, get the specially marked box of Pop-Tarts, and get it back to me in 30 seconds. Okay, Joey?
Okay.
Go. Go. You got 30 seconds. Pop-Tarts, 25 seconds. Come on, Joey. 20 seconds. Just didn't know quite where they were. That's all right. That's all right. You're going to find them later on, I bet. That's right. You still get the 10 seconds. That could help you to win the $5,000.
All right.
Good for you. Well, let's find out who else we have playing with us today. Randa, how do you know Debbie?
Debbie's my sister.
Oh, good. Yeah. Debbie, what do you do?
I'm a third grade teacher.
And Randa?
I work in a doctor's office.
Oh, great. Great to have you here. Liz, how do you know Doug?
Doug is my husband of 3 years.
Oh, how's it going, Doug?
Pretty good. Pretty
good. And what do you do, Doug?
I'm a full-time father for our six-month-old son.
Terrific. Terrific. Yeah. A stay-at-home Mr. Mom.
That's
there.
Right.
And Liz, what do you do?
I work at a law firm in Santa Monica.
Good. Good. Now, Shelly, how do you know that Mr. Joey back there?
He's my husband of 5 years.
Uh-huh. Joey, what do you do?
I'm a restaurant operator of 50s Diner. It's located in West L.A.
The 50s. Good for you. And Shelly, how about you?
I'm a full-time mommy. I take care of a 17-month-old little girl.
Oh, great. It's wonderful to have you all here. Y'all ready to play?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to let our first players try to earn some extra seconds. So Doug, Debbie, and Joey, we'll see you all later. Okay. What I'm going to do is show you the name of a product. And I'm only going to reveal the letter it starts and ends with. I will then give you a series of three clues as to its identity. The first player to buzz in and correctly identify that product wins 10 seconds, okay? Here we go. Get your hands on your buzzers. This product begins with T and ends with T. Recommended. Sugar-free. Shelly.
Trident.
Let's see. That is it. Good for you, Shelly. And another 10 seconds. And she surges into the lead. She's 20 seconds ahead of you guys, Randa and Liz. You got to catch up. Here's the next one. This product begins with S and ends with S. Preserved. Shelly again.
Smuckers?
Let's see. Whoa, holy mackerel. Yes, another one. That's 2 minutes for Shelly. Liz, you were just a split second behind her there. Let's see if you can be a little bit faster on this one. This product begins with L. And ends with E. Killer. Randa.
Listerine.
Let's see. That is it. Good for you. And Randa gets on the board with 10 seconds. Liz, you're the only one who has... Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You feel good?
Good.
Okay, here we go. Here's the last one. This product begins with T and ends with L. Hospitals. Oh, Liz.
Tylenol.
Yes. All right. You were so confident. You were, that was great. So now you're tied for second place with Randa. You each have a minute and 40. Shelly, you've got 2 minutes. We're going to bring your partners up right after this.